I mean, I've come past here many a times, and I keep thinking, like, I'm gonna call in there one day. I'm not really gonna tell you what I'm actually walking on at the minute. The only clue I can give you is there's quite a few animals here. Let's just say I've got to wipe my feet before I get back in the car. There's something was happening here, and it's peak time, but not anymore, which is a shame. You can still smell the animals were about, if you know what I mean. But I think it's just a shame, and things like this just get neglected. Looks like it's been abandoned for quite some time, to be truthful with you. You can see the machinery still there. There's quite a lot of fires here. A lot of things burnt down. It's a big place, so. Don't know what this is in there. I was gonna go into that house, but looking at the rooms, it's completely empty. If there was furniture in there, I think it'd be worth having a nosy in, but it's completely empty in all the rooms. So it's can't be bothered.